two feet. Come back up.
Okay, one, everyone get one more. Okay, let's just start a little forward. Just get a little piece of space for yourself. Let's just start like this. Just have some. Get some stuff. Okay, you want to say stop when you ball up, juggle to the 20. Go, 20. Stop. Go. I'm saying go, I'm going to stop. Good, come back. Instead of just like this, I'm going to do big taps. Tap, control, tap, control. Imagine he's lunging for the ball. You keep it away. Pretty cool. Good. I just want you to roll across, but I want you to let it come across your body. So not just like this. Actually want to come here, look at me a few times. I'm moving my body, heart roll, other direction. Ready? Yeah. Yeah. Dude, can you move a bit? Move with it a bit. Let the touch come across you. Yes, and pull. And come across you. Good. Good. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to pull the same draw touch, but I'm going to say the same foot. I'm going to pull, roll the sole backwards, and that same touch, you just did the same foot. Just give me 20 seconds right, 20 seconds left. Pretty cool. Yes, yes, yes. Good. Turn your hips, better change direction. Good, 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 good. Just come a little more here, I'll let you see it on camera. You're good. Yep, yep. Good, switching. Try the other foot. Start slow, pull back. Good, yeah. Knee go good, knee go good. Give me that harder cut on the inside. Harder cut here, yes. Good. Take a second, breathe. Go, weaker foot. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Good, go. Start slow, get the technique, and then add the speed. Right, knee, hips around. Foot around the ball, hips around the ball. Good, come on, 5 minutes. Can you pick your pace at the end? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good. Hold up, go, one. Same idea, I'm going to do outside cut. Here I'm going to do a croix turn. So outside cut one side, croix the other side, quick little touches in between. Bend your knees, get lower to the ground. Ready? Yes. Yes, do it. Just do it. Good. Yep, beautiful. Good, curl that touch behind. Don't curl the wall.